Hello, Grave Knights, Princesses, and Princesses, and welcome back to Let's Play Cursed. Last left off, we met the best informant in this game. The carriage guy. It's my intelligent guess. So, yeah. Yay, it's a key. That's all that we came here for. We have a key, but I don't think that was that key. Now we have Freeman's crowbar. I doubt you could, so I'm guessing we're gonna need some acid or something like that. That's my reasonable guess right now. I told you! Because, I mean, it's acid, I mean. Now we just wait. Wow, that worked. So we have to find a statue that's missing an eye. So, the bucket was not worth repairing, but inside the bucket, this thingamajig is supposed to open a sort of lock, which is probably down here. Alright. Oh, they're on the other either side of him. Okay, I gotcha. Thank you. Puzzle Solving 101. This guy looks like a nightmare. No, that's not right. Good, 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 good. Don't have a torch. But there are symbols on the wall here. So we'll probably see what it has for us. Deer needs an antler. Okay. There it is, over there. There are no hints for this area. Wow. I just realized that. Oh, I see. Oh, no. But that's right, isn't it? Should be. Apparently it isn't right. Just compare the two. dots are under the W, not above it. It's right here, okay. Gotcha. That's crazy.
Sweetheart and wife-to-be, I'm quite concerned as I've not received any reply from you. Is it that you don't share my strong sense of apprehension and therefore have delayed responding? Even were this to be so, I desperately need your assurance and moral support. I am increasingly suspicious every day, particularly since the estate's so-called steward has told me that I will only be able to see the structure I must restore, some kind of gate, allegedly, after I sign a contract. This all seems quite untoward, so much so that I'm prepared to reject his profitable offer and hasten back to your side. Faithfully yours, Albert.
What, you have nothing to say? Okay. Well, there is a... oh, well. So he did fix the gate anyway. Even, he probably just decided to do it. I mean, if he truly didn't think it was worth fixing, he should have just left when he had the chance. But his logic did not work like that, it seems. Lava's just gravel, very hot gravel. Thanks. Alright, let's move on. We've defeated 2 out of 4 guardians so far. Hi! You actually look cool. I'm guessing we have to go find a flute. Just so we can put him to sleep, as it were. Okay. So why can't you do that with this one? Hi. Nice to meet you too, buddy. Yeah, I know. It's terrible being dead, I know. You can barely move. It's so terrible for you. Yes, you're fabulous. We know. We get it. Ooh. Of course.
A scorpion, a fresh flower, and a chalice made of a human skull that has been filled with the blood of an arboreal goblin.
How interesting. Flips the stuff anyway, even though I had to flip it all the way around just to get it open. Okay. Alright. Oh, no, no, I didn't want to go back. Ah. Wait! I need another fish, apparently. Fair enough.
The agreement just an Aldridge made with the demon. According to this agreement, the demon is obliged to bring Aldridge's deceased wife back to him as soon as he has modified the gates. Aldridge originally designed these gates in such a manner that only one creature can walk through them, and only once. If the gates are modified as the demon has set forth in the agreement, these restrictions shall be removed. Justin Aldridge changed the whole world for one life. That of his wife.
Aww. Yep, we have to put the snake to sleep. I knew it. Let's do that. By moving quickly. Whoa! Hi there! Fine, you know what? You stay there. I'll deal with you later. Good. Looks like we need water. Okay, where did that horse head be? Where was that horse head at? That was over here. Got it!
I am the unhappy and eternally cursed Justin Aldridge. This is my diary and my confession. Having lost my reason due to the death of my beloved wife, I entered into an infernal agreement with a demon. At the time, it seemed perfectly natural to me. Only many years later did I understand how monstrous my deed was. In spite of my naive expectations, the rites for modifying the gates take centuries. Thus, the demon has prolonged my mortal life by turning me into a dreadful creature from beyond so that I can live up to the end of the bargain. Yet, when I have finally fulfilled my part of the agreement and see my beloved wife again, what life shall we be able to enjoy together in a world turning into a burning hell, step by step? Will she recognize me? I, who became a dreaded monster, and who will be guilty of all the world's future suffering? Will she love me as she did before? No.
Come on, I'm trying to... Oh, forget it, I'll put this on. Yay! Why? I don't have a rose. Whatever. How you doing, guy? I guess this livens it up. Okay, so it wasn't water we would need. Thanks. Much further do I have to go in this game? Sheesh. Alright, we did that. Right, we will be back. Guys, leave a like and subscribe as always for more, and we'll see you on the next video. Goodbye, everybody.